Speaking with Marshall here, we're entering the second week of spring football today, and a big question a lot of Herd fans are asking is what's happening at the quarterback position. Well, nothing has been set in stone yet, and Huffmate has made it very clear that these next few weeks are crucial to determining who will get that starting spot. We have a breakdown of each QB prospect and where they stand heading into the spring on our website, WOWKTV.com.